The Tigerstone brick paving machine is an innovative machine that mechanizes the laying of brick pavements so that brick masons and the laborers supplying them work more ergonomically and productively to build brick pavements more quickly with less expense. A typical brick pavement is a manual process requiring masons to work on their knees or bending over from the waist, carefully placing individual bricks one by one. Laborers keep the process moving by carrying materials by hand and placing them next to the mason. The brick paving machine dramatically changes this process by allowing a paver to stand in a convenient upright position while the bricks are placed manually in a feeder over the full width of the machine. Instead of laborers supplying bricks by hand, the bricks are delivered by a small front-end loader as needed to a horizontal tray in front of the masons, in a handy position for them to grasp and place bricks. Bricks are then placed in the pattern and to the pavement width desired on a downward sloping 6 meter wide steel grate. When the feeder is full, the paver moves the machine a few feet and the brick pavement rolls out like a carpet. As the machine moves along, the placed bricks simply slide down by gravity onto the horizontal pavement base to form the finished pavement. It's similar to playing Tetris. The masons and the bricklaying process move along continuously as the machine moves along. The most common brick pavement pattern is a herringbone pattern, but other patterns can be produced as well. Brick material and patterns across and along the pavement can vary and can be changed at any time, such as for intersections, warnings, pedestrian crossing lanes, continuous bicycle lanes, or edge changes. The system can be used with new bricks as well as with used bricks. Tigerstone has an elegant design with virtually no mechanical parts, making it easy to maintain and very safe for the user. The machine is quiet and environmentally benign, and it does not disturb the neighborhood in which it operates. The machine is easily transported from site to site on its trailer behind a light vehicle, such as a pickup truck. It moves via an electronic crawler that can sustain a machine weight of about 2.5 tons. Operating the brick paving machine requires minimal training time. Operators can learn to work with the machine in as little as 5 minutes. Utilizing two masons, the machine can place 300 square meters, 1,000 square feet, of brick pavement per day, compared to the 75 to 100 square meters per day for conventional brick pavement laying. In addition, the ergonomic efficiency of the machine allows 8 straight hours of productivity, compared to manual paving, which yields approximately 4 to 5 hours of active paving. Tigerstone brick paving machine is a revolutionary innovation in the brick paving industry. It dramatically improves working conditions by elevating brick laying to a naturally convenient height, from which the laid bricks slide by gravity down to their final positions, improves labor productivity up to 300%, and reduces equipment and labor costs up to 75% of the traditional methods of laying brick pavements. The Tigerstone brick paving machine was developed and first applied in the Netherlands by Henk van Kuik, the owner of the Dutch industrial company Vanku BV. In 2009, the road in front of Henk van Kuik's house was paved manually. He noticed that the project took more than 1 year and was very labor intensive. As an engineer by training and an innovator by profession, Mr. Henk van Kuik decided to look for alternative solutions to reduce the time and effort involved in laying brick pavements. A road construction company was the first to test the new brick paving machine, agreeing to try van Kuik's innovation for one 14-day project. Vanku BV never got the demo machine back. The company immediately decided to purchase it.